Good morning, this is Ted with Drone Ted, and I'm going to show you how to take apart the motor from a Phantom 4 Standard Pro version 2. The motors are all the same, look like this once you have it out. First thing you have to do is take the prop lock off. It takes a T6 wrench, like this. These three screws, remove those. I have one here that I've already removed. It's just an old motor, and the prop lock has been taken off. And usually nothing ever happens to these, but sometimes you can get dirt inside these. Can't blow the dirt out. You're going to need to take it apart. Or you may get a piece of metal in one of these, and they are magnetic inside the field, so the metal will stick to the inside. So here's what we have to do to get this apart. Set it on a vise like this, with the vise open, shaft sticking up. Take a hammer and just tap the shaft down, so make sure it goes through this opening. Just tap lightly, it'll come right out. And you may need a punch like this just to finish it. Yeah, that should be far enough. Actually, there's bearings on each end. Actually, push the bearing through. Now you can pull this off. Might have to tap it a little farther. Not quite far enough. There we go. Now the shaft came completely out. And if you look at the shaft carefully, you'll see there are marks on here that lock it in place, but it goes back in just like this. Sometimes the bearing stays, sometimes it comes off. But now you can pull this right apart, look inside, look at this. This is all magnets in here. And if you get a piece of metal in there, it'll stick to the side. And then when you spin the motor with a piece of metal in there, it'll catch. And it'll feel, you can feel it. It should spin freely, like this one, with no catches. Anyways, you've got it apart. Check each one of these, make sure there's nothing in it. Check each inside here. If it's a piece of metal, you're going to have to use a pair of needle nose pliers or something to get a hold of it and get it out of there. But you should be able to clean that out, put it back together. Kind of snaps in there because of the magnet. Now you put this back on here upside down so you can tap the shaft back in very carefully. You see it coming through. Now it spins, make sure it spins good. Doesn't catch. Put it back in. And finish tapping it in. You might need the punch. There is a Jesus clip in here on top of this bearing, so it can't go all the way through. But once you get it in that far, should be about flush with the back of this. There, now it's flush. You can put the propeller lock back on. And you should be all set. And that's how that's done. Take it, put it in the vise, like this. Tap it till you get it out far enough, and you can pull it apart. Once you've got this out far enough, and reverse it to put it back after you've cleaned it. That's all there is.